Tutorials tayo kay Gino kay Bileric. Gagawa tayo ng tank mage setup sa yung ating mga equipment. So, mabilis. So, ito yung pinakamabilis na boots. Ito yung dominance. So, meron siyang mana, meron siyang physical defense na, and then may movement speed making as the fastest hero dyan. Tapos, meron tayong magic defense para dun sa kapwa natin, mage. Then this one will replenish our mana kasi mana intensive yan si Beleric. Tapos meron siyang attack na magic power which is ayun yung ginagamit ni Beleric na 50. Then we have 40 HP and then another 40 HP dito, 800 HP. Meron tayong movement, meron tayong mana again dito. So we'll never be going back to base for the mana. Tapos mataas yung HP natin, so medyo tanky yung build na to. And then, for the skill, yung skill ni Beleric, magic dependent. Magic dependent siya. So, makikita mo, ito, magic dependent yan, so magic damage lahat. Skill na magic damage. So mage build, tank mage build yung gagawin natin. Itong first skill niya, nire-reflect naman lang niya yung some of the damage na natanggap niya. After, pagka-hit niya ng tatlo, i-hit back. So that's the passive. And then, this one, kakasya ng binds. And then, sumasabog yung binds after. Yung mismo dinaanan ng binds nagde-detonate yun. So, which is good for the minions as well. And then, this one, it will speed up and if you use the basic attack, it slows the target and heals Beleric. So, pag wala ka ng heal, wala ka ng HP, you can use this and hit the, use your basic attack to gain some HP. And then this one, it throws a bomb. Dati meron itong delay eh, pero right now pagka-click mo ng third skill, babam niya na agad yung mga nasa paligid niya. So dati, pwede kang click mo siya doon, tapos click mo yung third skill, tapos iwan mo, takbo ka na, sasabog siya later. So that's the old Beleric. Ngayon, hindi na pagka-click mo, diretso bomb na. Ito pwede mong gamitin if you want to rush to the enemy, and then, so pwede mong i-combo tong dalawa. Pwede kang takbo, and dash to the enemy, and then third skill. And that's all, and let's go, and let's play. Tayo magpa-play. Mag-play tayo sa rank. Sa rank tayo. Okay. Classic.
The butterfly, life's one's deepest desire.
Grandmaster lang yung kasi start lang ng balik sa Grandmaster.
How dull. 5 seconds till the enemy reaches the battlefield. Smash them! All troops deploy. Initiate retreat. Request backup. Okay, initiate retreat.
The Abyss may corrode our left, but not our eye.
Request backup. Okay. Push forward. Okay.
In death. I shall be reborn. Pride into before the fall.
Understood.
For thousands of years, I've searched in vain for the ancient one. Time teaches you things you can't learn from the books. Green leaves may fade, but wisdom is evergreen. In death, I
must attack. Okay. Launch attack. Okay. Enemy attacking
the
turtle.
Request backup.
Enemy attacking the turtle.
Ate mana, balik tayo. Ayan yung kailangan mo na mana kay Beleri.
Time teaches you things you can't learn from the books.
Tapos, ayan natin itong minuten. Bilis tayo makarating sa pupulahan.
For thousands of years, I've searched in vain for the ancient ones. Kids, pride usually comes before the fall. The Abyss may corrode our land, but not our ire. In death, I shall be
reborn. An enemy has been slain.
For thousands of years, I
searched. You have slain an enemy.
Okay.
Seeds of hope are all over this land.
Come and take buff. Request back. Our village has been destroyed.
Teaches you things you
Push
can't
first.
Learn from the book.
Understood.
Alis na natin.
Teaches you things you can't learn from the books. For thousands of years, I've searched in vain for the Ancient One.
An
enemy has been slain. Your team destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain. Double kill. Killing spree.
Initiate
retreat. In death, I shall be reborn.
Alam na naglo-lord sila. Yeah, MVP tayo kung mga kasama. Sorry. Ganda rin tutorial mo. MVP ka pa eh. Okay, continue. Record ba ito? Oh. basically, recap lang natin, no? So, si Beleric, gumagamit siya ng mana, mage siya, in a way. Tapos, yung damage siya, magic damage. So, kung gagawin mo siyang tanky na mage, mas effective siya. So, again, return to the So, yung first, yung passive skill niya is it will hit back yung attacker. Second, yung first skill is yung mga roots and then sasabog ng roots. So, ideal yun kay minions. Tapos, yung second skill, it will speed up. Pero, if you hit somebody, you will recover, heal, and then yung third skill niya is a bomb. Again, dun sa build, pwede natin siyang gawing tank mage build. So, ito, that will speed up the Beleric. This one has speed and mana and movement. So, siya yung pinakamabilis, actually. And then, ito yung magic defense mo, pero may HP din yan, making you tanky. Then, ito yung recover your HP very, very quick. So, kailangan niya ng mage. Then, you have the magic power, additional magic power. So, you have 50 magic power plus 45, you have 95 and another 75 magic power. Okay. Ito may mana, may speed din ito yata. So, hindi siya nabuo, pero supposed to be mabilis yan at tanky. May yung mana mo, hindi ka naubusan ng mana, and yeah. That's all for now. Thank you for watching. So that's, this is Javi for Beleric tutorial. This is Tagalog. Gawin natin English para sa mga English parents later.